What did Nobara meant when she said this to Yuko? Nobara's comment was a reference to Kuroko Sato, a retired spirit detective from the classic anime YuYu Hakusho. Both Kuroko and Yuko had growth spurts that drastically changed their appearance. Kuroko Sato made her debut in the first episode of YuYu Hakusho's fourth season. If you're a fan of Jujutsu Kaisen and you haven't seen YuYu Hakusho yet, I highly recommend you to check this show out.